officer received severe wounds. Nevertheless, he proceeded to the loophole of the program, where in his attempt to put a bomb into it, he was again wounded in the arm. Undeterred, however, he eventually managed to get the bomb inside, which caused the occupants to dislodge, and they were successfully and speedily dealt with by the remainder of the section.